Namaskar. This vlog is all about my recent musical journey from Goa to Pune for a memorable performance at the Orchid School, Pune with the amazing Ravi Chary Crossing Band. We have got travel, rehearsals, workshops and an epic concert all packed in. Let's dive right in. I took a night flight from Goa on the 9th and reached Mumbai on the 10th. With just a day to settle in, I decided to hit the studio for a short drum practice session. I headed over to Bay Owl studio, which is in Khar, for a focused drum session. The goal is to lock in those grooves, feels, chops and to prepare for the upcoming concert in Pune. It's always refreshing to have some solo practice time, you know, to fine-tune the skills. On the 11th, I joined the Ravi Chary Crossing Band and we hit the road for Pune. The energy among us was buzzing as we got ready for the event at the Orchid School. First up was a workshop by Pandit Ravi Chary ji in the morning, followed by the main concert in the evening. The Orchid School gave us such a warm welcome. It's always great to see the enthusiasm for Indian classical music, especially in an educational setting. Before the concert, we had a workshop where Pandit Ravi Chary ji shared his incredible knowledge of Indian classical music and the importance of basics. I had the honor of accompanying him on tabla, and it was amazing to see the students actively participating and getting inspired. The curiosity and passion from the kids really made it special.
सो बेसिक्स बहुत स्ट्रांग होना चाहिए. बाकी राग वगैरह तो वो तो बाद में सीख सकते हैं. बेसिक्स हमेशा राग से के बाद. सो इफ यू लिसन दिस पैटर्न केयरफुली, ही इज रिसाइटिंग इन 3-3-2 राइट. तक इट तक इट तक. एंड व्हाट आई एम प्लेइंग इज द सेम.
Workshop, it was time for soundcheck. We ran through the set list, adjusted the levels and made sure everything was dialed in for the evening concert. This is where everything comes together, making sure every beat, every note and every sound is perfectly balanced. It's all about the details here. And then, the moment we have all been waiting for. Showtime! The atmosphere was electric. Performing alongside maestros like Pandit Ravi Chary ji, Satyajit Talwalkar ji, Sheldon D'silva sir, Sangeet Haldipur sir, Shikhar Qureshi and Ganesh Bojji, it's always an unforgettable experience. Thank you.
Prathamesh Chari on drums, Shikhar and Qureshi on Djembe and Bojji on percussion, Satyajit Talwalkar on tabla, Sheldon D'silva on bass, and Sangeet Haldipur. We are Ravi Chary Crossing, and this has been an absolute pleasure to perform for the Orchid School on their 20th anniversary. This is
after the show, it was great to hang out with the band, celebrate the success, and soak in the positive vibes. The next day, I headed back to Mumbai with memories and moments I'll cherish. That's it for this vlog. It's been an incredible journey filled with music, learning, and fun. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. There's more coming your way soon. Until then, stay tuned and taka taki tadha.